To a fire investigation near Carolina High School in Greenville this morning. A shopping plaza at White Horse and Anderson Road caught fire around 7:45 this morning. Firefighters say it started in the rent-a-center and spread. There was very heavy smoke pouring from the building at one point, but firefighters got it knocked down fairly quickly. No word yet on a cause.